Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use the pivot table wizard in Excel. Let's open up Excel by clicking on our start button. Let's go to all programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. We're just going to open up Excel. Now what I'm going to do is pretend that I'm a sales manager, and I'm going to type in some employees and their number of sales, as well as the location that that employee is selling from. Let's put some data in here. And for location, let's kind of spread it out a little bit. As you can see, I have four employees that are located in Tennessee, New York, and Alabama. What we want to do is insert a pivot table that allows me to run some information on these employees, as well as information on the location. So let's highlight all of our data, go to Insert, and let's select Pivot Table. It's asking me what ranges I want to include in my pivot table. I'm just going to leave it as what I have selected and say OK. Now, this pulls up the pivot table wizard on the side here. I can choose what data I want to include in the pivot table by simply clicking on the check mark next to that. As you can see, in the pivot table, it's given me the sum of the cells by Dave, sum by Megan, and the sum by Steve. What I'd like to do is just sort it by location, simply by right-clicking on location and saying Add to Column Labels. As you can see, Alabama, New York, and Tennessee are showing up now as columns. And all of my sales from New York have been summed together, all of my sales in Alabama are summed together, and all of my sales in Tennessee are summed together. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to use the pivot table wizard in Excel.